Men are animals. We are an animal species. You see, all those thinking about God and an immortal soul and the life after death, and man being the highest being in the world. It's myth. It's wonderful. It's nice, but it's not true. We are a wild species. And nobody, I mean, you know from politics how difficult it is to establish a functioning society. So with new developments, it happens that people get interested, and then usually one law is that if something is easier and cheaper, then one jumps on it. Because it saves energy, it saves money. And the another thing is that we are an animal that works in herds, just like cattle, you see. And one individual imitates the other one. This is the reason behind fashion. Yeah? And fashion has nothing to do with comfort.